Hey everybody, this is Ben and welcome back to Timber and Stone, where I am making some progress here. The livestock pen is looking good. I've got my builder just building up the wall around it here because the animals kept escaping over the top. I reoriented the fences around here. I'm sorry, getting tongue-tied. Because I was like thinking like, oh wait, I forgot there's a gate. So I have to put a gate in. Yeah, so hopefully this will do it. And she's just going one thing at a time. Oh yeah, she can totally just climb the fence to get up there. Great. And whack, get that chicken back in here. Yeah, the people totally just walk over the fences, so I don't know why I even need a gate. They are completely uncaring about that, yeah. Got a little stutter as we save there. I got my miners working a little further out here. And I have also decided on my flooring material. We go to construction, flooring, pavestone brown. That's what I'm going for. All right. But I got to make sure I do this right. I don't want to waste materials. So my builder is going to have something to do now. And I'm actually going to... coal. Should I mine that stuff up first? I think maybe I should. I hear my miners. They're nearby. Let's just get that and that. I mean, they're just sitting there. I should get all of these things that I can see on the surface. It's a waste of time to be just like strip mining when I can friggin', you know, see it right there. There, all right, anywhere else? Oh yeah, look at this. Look at, just ripe for the picking. There's one hiding over, right over here. Gotcha. And you. Beautiful. Whole bunch of ores, just plucking it out of the surface. Oh, there's one right here. And I think there was something. There's something around this way. Oh, there's stuff right here too, though. Wait, is that? Whatever, dig it up. That's fine, we're gonna wanna dig all this up. See, that looks like something. What? Oh, it is tin, okay. It's the Q button. Press Q, tells you what you're pointing at. Block technical, very nice. What did you just say, sir? What did you say to me? Better be that your inventory's full. It's probably that your inventory's full, yeah. Tin, copper, very nice. We are going to be wealthy, which is good and not good because that attracts mobs, but that's fine. Oh, I missed one there. Oh, I missed some tin over here. I was not looking for the tin. It's so light. Some copper there. Some copper there. Yeah, this is just super easy. Super abundant materials, sort of. Awesome. There we go with my builder. Oh wow, those are big. That's a much bigger pattern than I expected. All right, so flooring again, pavestone brown. So I'm still holding out for these stairs. I'm not 100% sure what is required to get those. Oh, some more resources. Get that one and that one. No other ones hiding? All right, good. Oh, there's stuff over here, though. Let's zoom in a little bit more. There's so much over here. Well, I'll be able to get my blacksmith going after this. Do-do-do-do. Copper, iron, tin, copper. Oops, one too many. Copper, coal. The tin, plenty of coal. I needed to burn coal for something, which I don't really need to. I would have plenty. Great. Okay, guys. Yeah, handle that stuff. And can my builder just not reach these? That could be... Maybe? Or maybe my builder's asleep. Stonemason's asleep. Carpenter's asleep. Herder is just standing on the wall for fun. Oh, no, my builder's just busy. That's right. Jeez. Okay, one thing I wanted to do here. Process materials. Brick. Maintain is 16. I am going to jump that up to 32, I think. What's running out of storage? Metals? Oh. Interesting. I did not know that was separate. Okay, storage. Metal. Oh my gosh, look at this. A minecart or an ingot stack. Oh, that is so cool. We're going to build a minecart. That's pretty awesome. All right, we'll put this like over here. I'm going to get rid of this fireplace. Put the little minecart thing right there. That's fine. You remove campfire. There we go. Cool. Actually, cancel that. Gonna dig some more stuff out, because that is the plan, is to move everything down, right? We want to get rid of this top layer eventually, so I should start doing that. Oh, this berry bush is in the way. Cut the bush down. Oh, I don't have a wood chopper. Eek. How's my wood doing anyway? Fine. Holy cow. Cameron. Bridget, were you... No. Bridget, you're my herder. Carpenter... You were not the wood chopper, it was the other one. Stonemason. There you are. Alice. Sleeping Alice, of course. Alright, fine, I'll just leave you for now. You can sleep. I hate to interrupt sleep. But I also need to get a weaver going. I'm just gonna chop around everything here. And so this, cancel that, the barrel. Gonna dig it all out. I can move this timbering bench somewhere. To move all these storage things once I've got room. I guess I should just move them all like outside the edge or something like that. I don't know. All right, what am I fill out? Oh, metals. All right, we do need to build one. Storage, metal, minecart. So we'll put you over there. Storage, do like say tools, tool chest. Put that there. And, oh my gosh, we're hitting nighttime again? I don't want to play all night. I keep doing that where I end during the day and then play during the night, and... Ugh. Okay, so that's coming along. Let's... Oops. Construction, flooring, pavestone brown. Okay, they got those two things. Put that there. Whatever, I'll fill in with that. That's fine. Filling that in. And yeah, we'll do 6 in length. Great. Okay, cool. Got that there. So I can... Wait, we built that, right? Okay, yes. Deconstruct. Yes. Okay, cool. And let's build a, no, not storage, workshops, a timbering bench. Oh god, that thing is so freaking big. Hey, why can't I rotate? Doesn't seem to want to allow me to rotate it. I could have swore that was space key to rotate. Controls. Rotate camera, rotate structure, space. Oh, resume game. Okay. Let's just try that in. Workshop. Timbering bench. There. Now it works. Beautiful. Don't know why that happened. We'll leave... Put it there. Sure. Just get it off of this area. Up here... I can build... Construction. Yeah, there we go. Flooring. Jeez. Pavestone brown. Yeah, we're gonna put that... That's a pretty wide path, really, but I'll leave it. I only need, like, a little bit of a path. I go up here and then, like, across that way, and then I'll, you know, just, like I said, this is, a lot of this stuff is gonna gradually get moved outside. Could not walk to my desired target. What did you desire? Did you lose your timbering bench, sir? It's right here. Level 2 blacksmith with timber. Oh, okay. Bridget's the herd. All right, where's my stonemason? Stonemason. Are you standing? Okay, you're the high level one. Anyway, you wood chop. Back to your roots, ma'am. Okay, no, what? Oh, yeah, all right, I guess that is what you're set up to do. Sure, looks good. Let's build some wood storage, wood, timber pile, or raw wood stack. Let's do a raw wood stack, because that makes more sense. Put that right out there. And we'll do another raw wood stack. Over here, look at this. This is all, like, smoothed out. That's so nice. Raw wood stack. It won't let me rotate. There. It's something to do with having windows open, is what it is. It's weird. Put a couple of raw wood stacks down there as I need them. Okay, we're gonna take a look at this. What do we have? Current storage is 230 out of 450. I'm gonna upgrade you. And then the moment you're done, I'm gonna upgrade you as well. Upgrade, thank you. Great, so this is providing 200. Great, okay, so we can deconstruct. Yes, okay, cool. Now, hopefully I don't lose those or something by accident, but got that out of the way. This hall is not doing me any good because I haven't made my road. All right, so as I was gonna do this last time, but I'm gonna do it this time here. I'm gonna go ahead and cut right here. I'm gonna run through the night, try to get a bunch more stuff done. And then I will pick up again on the next in-game morning so that it's not playing through the dark, because I don't have lights and all that stuff yet. So yeah, I will be right back. All right, everybody, welcome back. It is early morning now. I've been doing a whole bunch of work here. I switched just a crap load of people over to be miners, because if you see here, I am taking everything down. My food is getting pretty low, because I realized I had my farmer working too much on, like, wheat. And, what was the other thing? Wheat and cotton, that was it. So I'm getting them to dig all this area out. This is gonna be the new farming area. I just gotta put some dirt down. And yeah, I think, well, I'll put some grass down. I'll let the farm take care of the making it dirt, which is very, very cool that it does. And I also swapped, what's her face here? Dorothy, who was my builder. So I don't have a builder now. Oh, my farmer's asleep. Hopefully people don't starve. So I need a new builder, but I'll probably have to grab that from one of these miners people once they finish over here. This hay pile, I realize this one provides 12 and I have 52, so I can just deconstruct that, get that out of my way. Stone, I need a new stone pile, a masonry stockpile. I need an anvil to craft a knife. Oh, okay, cool. Good to know. So let me actually slow this down to normal speed. Oh my gosh. Oh, it feels like slow-mo after that time. We have an invasion. We have our first invasion. We have skeletons. We have, I think there's about four of them. Let me just scroll down, do my little, there we go. Is that four? Yeah, okay, there he is, over here. You can see. So there's, oh, pardon me, that's my phone. There's one, two, three, four. So we're gonna be having to deal with them pretty soon. Well, very soon, actually. They're gonna be heading towards us because I built a hall. Oh my gosh, I thought we were paused. Things are going so slow. Anyway, so Dorothy's my new blacksmith because she's actually a level 5 already, which is awesome. So let's get you a workshop. You need a stone anvil? Yeah, I'm gonna put it down here. I'm trying to keep stuff off that top level now. There we go. And what you need, wood, you need twine. Oh my gosh, crafted by a stonemason? This is just crazy. I need twine? Why do I need twine for a stone anvil? What part of an anvil requires twine? Okay, this is gonna be process materials, twine. I have two! Okay, excellent. Animal fur, okay. Also, flax fiber. Yes, I want flax or spider silk. Okay. Alright, let's actually just take a quick look in here. Weapons. What do I have? I have short bows. I just have short bows. Oh, crap. And no armor whatsoever. And no arrows whatsoever. Oh, my God. Alright, well, we're gonna need short sword? Forge and anvil. Yes. Okay, well, I guess this means one of you guys, I'm gonna need a pickaxe. Yeah, alright, so we're running out of pickaxes anyway. You're level 7, you're level 9, you're level 2, you're level 2. Oh, you were my carpenter. You, sir, are going back to stonemason, and you, sir, are going back carpenter? Yes, for now, go be a carpenter. Great. Okay, let's get this. We need some stuff built. We need it built. Actually, the other thing I'm gonna do is, let's see, hall. No! Once you've designated it, you can't undesignate. Okay, no, I don't want you digging over here, really. You go over there. Sure, fine. All right, so I can't undesignate the hall. I need to just designate it somewhere else, which I could designate it in the far corner. I just have to make sure I stop telling people to wait in the hall while they're idle. So that's an option. Carpenter, all right, you are useless right now. You're not doing anything. You're gonna go be a builder. Okay, my farmer, she's working on it. She's got carrots and potatoes. Oh God, we're out of food. All right, who are you? You're a stonemason. You're not doing anything right now. You built the anvil. All right, great. That means you are going to be a... I don't even know. I think I'm just going to have to try to keep an eye on people, make sure no one's getting too hungry. Hunger. All right, let's go do... We're starting with Kurt. Anybody hungry? Rising Fate, you're a bit hungry. All right, nobody's doing too bad. Nobody's doing too badly. Well, let's kick this back into fast forward because this is ridiculous. So now, objects, no, resources. Weapons, we, gladius, need leather. I have leather, so I could make that. Oh, she has to be level 8 though, level 5. I can make a short sword, that's good. Go ahead and make a short sword, Dorothy. Is that That's her. She's making a short sword. Okay, great. What can we make for armor? A tunic? A gambeson? Wow. Oh, cool. It gives me stats here. 8% damage, 4%. Hauberk. 16% leather. And a solid ingot. Ooh, okay. Ooh, a strong ingot. Curious. I do not have the leather for these. Oh god, these are all like, I need cloth and leather and and a super high level blacksmith. Jeez. Oh my gosh, all my notifications are going nuts. One mere moment. Let me turn that. Okay. Hopefully that looks okay in the video. So we've got a lot of work to do. Okay, it's construction, terrain, grass. I'll fill that in. Get your butt over here. Come on. Ooh boy, he's slow. Do people learn to walk faster? I think they do. Fill that in with grass. There, and then we can move our farms. Then we can dig this whole area out. And I can start work on digging this area out, making the hall. Where are you going? Who are you? Kurt. Oh, they're mining up some ore because, oh, does that mean I have a short sword? I mean, I have a short sword? Yes, that's good. All right. All right, so what's the first one? Hauberk. Level 6 blacksmith. Where'd she go? Where's my blacksmith? Who are you? Stonemason. White and Hall Wall Idol. Seriously, people. Shouldn't have to tell you that. Whoa, why am I... Okay, weird. I was, like, super stuck. Let's check on these skellies. Oh, gosh, they're right... There's one. Yikes. Okay. They're zeroing in, all right. He's got to get that little piece of iron there. All right, well, let's get my blacksmith going, wherever she is. Dorothy, yay, there you are. Oh, you're level 6 already. That's beautiful, because that's what you need to be for this. Except I need more leather. How do I get leather? Is that processed material? Yes. I need an animal hide, and I need a level 5 tailor. Oh my god, this is super... I don't want someone to die. I don't want anyone to die. Breastplate, I need leather. Leather, leather. Leather, leather. Leather and cloth. Cloth. I wish I could... Oops, I wish I could click on there and, oh, it got really quiet all of a sudden. That's kind of creepy. Alright, let's keep digging. Guys, let's keep digging. Just keep digging. Alice, Matthew, Augustine, are you my... You're my asleep! My builder's asleep and we're star... Oh, we're not starving. 16 food. Good job! Madeline? Ah, oh, the farmer has saved us. I think. I mean, it could be a herder as well. I don't know. You're the herder, right, Bridget? Yeah. Okay. All right, this is actually looking not good. There's the skelly right there. Oh, and there. Oh my gosh. All right. Slow-mo time. Let's see who is our infantry. Someone was a super good infantry, if I recall. Oh, maybe just level 3. Farmer, level 4 herder. Level 6 wood chopper. Level 10 miner. All right, Alice. You're gonna have to do it. I'm kinda sorry. Well, actually, let's... Can I make arrows? Stone arrow. Feathers, stone, and wood. I need feathers! Needs feathers! I have a whole bunch of chickens herded. Don't you, like... get anything from them? I can slaughter it. Well, that would give me some feathers, I guess. Is this you, Alice? Yeah. All right, let's see. What do you got? Equipment. Main. Hey. No. Come here. Maintain an inventory. Oops. All right, that comes out that side. Sure. Tools, weapons, sword. Go get one. Are you gonna get one? There is one. I know that. Come on. Go get a sword. There you go. Okay, good. Yes, short sword. Great. Okay, let's just tell you to keep one of... Oh, no, not... Well... Sure, one of everything. Light helm, heavy helm, light chest, light boots, heavy boots. Just take one of everything. Go for it. Because we don't have any of it anyway. Oh my gosh, the skelly's on our road! All right. Here we go. Finale of the episode. Alice is going to take on the skelly. I'm going to have to keep an eye and see how much this hurts. Skeletal infantry has been spotted by Alice. All right, Alice, you're all we got right now. Oh, nice! Get him! Okay, seriously, this is not... There you go! Yes! 20... Yeah! Go, Alice! Woo! It seems like the AI pathfinding has not improved. Oh, skeletal infantry... Oh, no, that's the same notification. All right. Or no, is that... A different one spotted? Okay, she spotted one. Alright, cool. She's going. And she spotted another one. Yep, I know. You gotta have a busy day, Alice. Yes, one more. Right, one more. Beautiful. Alright, come get this guy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. She is just... out maneuvering these guys. Oh, that is awesome. Good job, Alice. That's actually kind of funny. My daughter's name is Alice, although it's not spelled like that. So I'm like, good job, Alice. Go, Alice. Where are you going? There's one more somewhere. Where'd he go? Okay, let's pause. Gotta find this guy. Make sure he's not slaughtering my villagers. Okay, no skellies up there. There he is. All right, cool. We're going to get him. Bring my village all the way back. There we go. Okay, great. Oh, this is a huge, huge relief. I mean, I've known skeletons were slow. So that's... There we go. Spotted him. And yes, time to do something about it. She's whacking him. She's whacking him. Three whacks, one more. Beautiful. Alice, you are the savior of... What did I call this place? I think I named my save Tube Town. As in YouTube. Tube Town. So, great. Oh, that's a massive relief. Let's just do a quick check to see if anybody else is sneaking around the map. No, I don't see anyone out here. That's a chicken, okay. Nobody up there. And, I mean, these all just look like dots on the screen, I'm sure. That's about what, oh, what's this? Spider! Boom, right here, spider. Let's take it on. Alice has been on a roll, so we'll check it out. And fast forward, but we'll slow it down when she gets over here. Let's actually might want to... There we go. Get myself a... Where is she? There she is. All right. Almost here. So, I think this is the only spider on the map right now. This is going to be tough to watch. This is... Get yourself up there. A spider has been spotted. Excellent. She saw it, seen it. Bam! One hit dead. That is what I like to see. Gather resources. I don't think I have a forager. Where, do you forage? Oh, awesome. That works. Just make you a forager real quick, because you're going to keep that sword. So what did you get, Alice? What'd you get? Spider silk. Oh, that's what I like to see. Let's go have you forage up these skeleton bodies as well. I don't think they give anything. Gather resources. They could give, like, bone. They should give bone, actually, now that I think of that. Gather resources, gather resources. Where's that other one? Here it is. Gather resources. Okay. Alice. Alice.
Alice!
Okay, come over here. What a hill. Man, this is gonna be great once I get archers. Anything? No, nada. Alright. That's kind of what I thought. Nothing. Oh, something? Cool bones. That's what I like to see. This is a good way to clear corpses off the map. And S, some bones. Bones. Beautiful. All right. You can go back to being a wood chopper, but you are going to keep... Okay, let's pull all this stuff off. You don't need to keep all the armor, but you are going to keep the sword on you. Okay, cool. Maintaining sword. Beautiful. Yep. That's what I like to see. And we got some bones out of the deal. Beautiful. All right. Well, that is perfect. We did not die. No one died. No one got hurt. Even Alice is the badass lumberjack soldier. And, oh, good. My builder's building up the grass. So next time, late afternoon, I will probably play through the rest of this game day, day 5, and through the night, so that we don't record in darkness, and I will see you all again on the beginning of day 6, when this place should start to look quite a bit different. Hopefully we'll be making some big progress on beautifying this, and I am going to build this road. That's coming up as well. So, thanks everybody for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video.